To make sure you order the right size and model, there are a couple of quick and easy steps you can take. The first step is to measure the smallest part of your waist, like this, and make sure to keep the measuring tape level. The next step is to then measure your widest part of your hip to get the largest measurement. Men should measure on the hip bone. The last step is to make sure the length is accurate. Your inseam is the inside of your leg.